key suspect involved in the 1988 bombing of Pan Am Flight 103 over Lockerbie is now in U.S. custody. That terror attack killed 270 people, the majority of them being Americans. Officials say the Libyan man, Abu Iglamasu Mohammed, was charged by the U.S. 2 years ago for his involvement. And although the investigation is ongoing, Scottish police officials are working the U.K. government on the case. The Lockerbie bombing remains the deadliest terror attack to have taken place in the U.K.